Oh, speaking of which, I have a VHS.
Whoa!
That I need to.
Whoa!
I need to find
And you
get
mad at me talking about being old. And the first thing out of your mouth in this episode is about a fucking VHS. Holy shit!
So, I did a commercial when I was younger.
Oh yeah, you did.
And I want to find a way to fucking convert it, bro.
Yeah, to get it, have it like permanently.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen it, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't.
We've talked about it.
Wait, what grade was I in?
It was 7th, 8th grade, because we talked about it walking through the fucking hallways one day. And I was like, wow, I can imagine that, you know what I mean? And I was like, I'd love to see it one day. And we were like, yeah, let's go get it. And then we fucking 13 years later, we never fucking did it.
13?
I mean, dear God, you want to talk about memory problems? We've been having it for fucking ever.
I've known you for how long already?
Yeah, brother. But wait, let's actually start the episode, because we're
Shit! Okay, so, anyways.
Right.
Yeah, what up, everybody? I'm NY Emperor X, a.k.a. NNX, or you can just call me X, and this lovely motherfucker right here is...
The Most King, and guys, back into another beautiful co-op adventure of Cuphead.
Yes. Now,
the last thing we left off on was actually shooting up this bearded guy. This is Briny Beard right here, and with the two of us, we'll fucking kick his ass, no problem.
So, you ready, my guy?
Absolutely, brother! Let's fucking kick some ass!
Let's go, Shane.
Yeet. Shooting and looting with Briny Beard, the asshole who looks like Bluno, but will never get that olive oil.
That's
right. He's more of a Vaseline kind of guy.
Put up my spinach juice.
Yeah! Ow! Well, if that ain't just a fucking, like...
Slippers!
Whoa! Oh, we got both of our dumb asses. Damn it.
Come here, bitch.
Right? I like the thing. Oh, I got you, brother!
Slap it!
And this map is small, too, so, like, your ghost is huge. Ah, shit! Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah, get out of it! Boom!
Thank you. I stopped it early.
Oh, brother! Brother!
Ah! I'm sorry, I couldn't save you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Brownie Beard.
Oh, no, wait, remember Trump.
All right.
Trump likes Mughead.
That's right, he likes Mughead, right. Oh, fuck, man.
Are you literally drinking yourself?
Ah, well, I mean, everybody's got to get off somehow, right?
That is disgusting.
Yes, it is.
That is horrible. Ah, why do I keep dying?
Because the little octopus shoots at you. Sometimes it's pink, sometimes it's yellow. That's what she said?
Ugh.
Ew. Yeah, yeah. Say that's a lot of ew.
Come on.
All right.
Ah! Oh, you dick.
No! Damn it! Why did I do it again?
Yes, this is great. Mugman, go Mugman.
Go Mugman, yeah. All right. Throwing a little Trumpedo just as a teaser for anyone who didn't see all of last week, guys. Last week was all about Trumpedo, and it was the funniest shit we've done in a while. What
you
saying? Something? Oh, hell yeah. Trumpedo was literally one of my favorite characters for the show so far. Absolutely.
I like the Black Bar.
Yeah, Black Bar is funny, but we need to see more of him. Maybe we'll see. Well, maybe we'll see more of him. Who knows?
Black Bar is my dude. That's my guy.
I mean, technically, when we do Naruto later, we have Black Bar meets Trumpedo.
Oh, shit. Black Bar's gonna hate him, I bet.
Oh, my God. That's gonna be great. Brian, I'm so sorry in advance.
Shit.
Yeah, it's like he's all the way the fuck up there, and it's like it's fucking difficult as shit to hit him.
It's alright, if I stay back
here. If you stay back there, I die!
Sorry! I mean, if I stood back here, I could have had a chance of winning, but.
It's true. It's true. Dogfish!
Leave me alone!
Get those dogs out of here!
Slappies!
Slap
my heart.
Slap my heart.
Thank you.
Right? Alright.
Alright, so I'm gonna stay back here.
Yep, and I'll stay more towards the front. All we gotta do is dodge that, Oh, man, those came out quick.
Ah! And that came down slow.
Right, yeah, right? Go fucking figure.
Ow!
Ow!
You too?
Yeah, man, I got fucking slap-assed by the barrel. He was looking at me all quiet and shit, and he's like, ooh, I'm gonna get that ass. I'm coming for you. My name is Barrel Joe. Oh shit, brother, I died!
Why?
I died at the top too, just to make sure you couldn't reach me.
You're a dick.
My name is Barrel Joe. I've got nothing better to do, so I'm gonna squish you. Look at me looking around, just doodly doodle. I see you, bitch. I'm coming for you. You're never gonna get away from me and my slow dar. Damn it, I need to be a little bit faster. Hold on, let me just bear back, pretend I'm not looking around. He doesn't see
me. He's coming now. Oh, the dog!
Oh, it's a dog, dogfish. Damn it. Man, how the fuck did I make it to the end of this fight last time?
What you laughing at, Bluno?
What happened to staying in the back?
Yeah, I tried.
I think
wow,
I
keep forgetting the dash.
Oh yeah, and the dash makes us invisible, so like...
We could do this!
Wow.
Oops. Hup! Where am I? Oh, okay.
Right, yeah. We literally both move the exact same amount of frames. Out, no! Gotcha!
Yeah, slap ass!
Slap ass!
Ow!
Slap ass!
Slap ass!
Slap ass!
You still got full HP, right?
Nope, I got two, but I'm gonna fuck his day up.
How do you have so much special?
Because I keep parrying almost every pink one that comes out of that octopus.
Uh-oh.
Jerky.
Uh-oh, back up.
Ba-doom.
Ooh, I tried.
My bad. Oh, shit. Oh, so close. Damn it.
Sorry.
My bad. Whoa! Oh, right, this is the second part of the fight. Right.
Good luck.
Thanks. And I jump into a candy ball. A candy ball all the way on the other side of the goddamn... Excuse me, while my salt builds, I am making a salt shaker.
What the fuck?
I don't know! I don't like pepper. I like salt.
Ow!
Watch out for that.
I tried to fucking, like, slap it. What? Wow! I hate you!
Hey, as you nail that last one, I hate you. Bing!
It's the hate.
Right?
Let the hate
consume you. Get fucked!
What he said. Uh-oh, dogfish.
Dogfish. Dog shit.
We both got it at the same time. Let me add him.
Oh my god, man. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you're aiming at me. I saw you.
How about up?
That's all, folks.
Oh,
bitch.
Oh, that's it. We done. Hiya! See, it just sucks because, like, you can never predict which one it's gonna be, pink or yellow, and you can only deflect the fucking pink ones! Wow, we haven't seen you in a minute.
Where the fuck you been?
Right? Oh, so the more ink you get hit by, the more it clouds up the screen. Jesus, that's it. Hi up!
Sorry.
That's all good. Nothing lost. Ha!
Kill him! Uh-oh, dogfish!
Yeah! Damn it!
Don't worry about me.
Sumimasen.
Oh, shit. Kick their ass, Nappa!
Kick an ass, Nappa! Taking names, Vegeta!
That's right.
Oh man, speaking of Dragon Ball Super!
Alright. At the time of this filming, this is like 2 weeks ago for us.
Episode 128, right?
Yeah.
Mastered Ultra Instinct.
Yo, that fight.
So good.
I know when you guys are watching this right now, it's like 2 weeks behind.
Yeah.
But,
so the fight's probably already over by now.
Yeah, but. Probably. But for since we're filming it today, it's technically the day after we just saw Ultra Instinct.
Yep.
The real Ultra. Oh, you were so close. Ultra Instinct.
Yeah. Oh, but it's so good.
So apparently, what we've been seeing is Ultra Instinct Omen.
Yep. Oh, so good. And then I know we talked about it already, but the thing when he did the universe and in the transformation.
Yeah, it was pretty funny. He actually created, it looked like he
created,
like he created
a universe. Yeah, I still stand by the fact that I think he made a universe of people who just scream all the time. Like, that's all it is. Hey, Tom, good to see you. How you been? I'm good!
Oh my god, that poor speaker. I'm sorry if you guys, if it's cracking.
Sorry, I know it's cracking. I apologize in advance, guys. I'm loud as shit, but...
But
you know,
we're working on our audio.
We've already got a plan.
We're just...
We're just reviving!
And shout out to the operator, because he's the one who suffers.
Right, yeah, right? Sorry, man.
Shit.
Ah! Double ticks!
Ah! How do you let out early specials?
Circle. If you have at least one card, you can do one.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Because I always get at least one card, and I don't need it.
Right.
So circle?
Yep.
Well, since I'm just watching, I can have some Spanish juice. Get that right out the radar.
Yay.
Operator's not too happy with me today, guys.
No, what'd you do?
Trumpito, bro.
Trumpito, right. Right. Oops, shit. Okay, here we go. Last stage. Fuck, man. I don't know.
Be careful. Just be careful. That's it.
Right?
Good girl! Whoa! Oh.
This is the thing I was talking about. Like, I don't know what the fuck to do with it.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Yes!
Yeah. All said and done. Woo! Couldn't have done it without you, brother. Two-player action.
What the fuck? You did it all without me.
No. You got me through the first, like, phase and a half.
You see? Woo! He gives me fake credit and shit.
No!
fake news. Bro. What are you, Trumpito now?
Oh, I'm sorry. We do Trumpito comes back and it's Trumpito and Trumpito Jr.
Sad, I'm going to teach you something today.
Yes, Dad. I would very much like to know what's going on today. I've learned to embrace my inner Cheeto. That's call me Chester.
Cool. I'm the puffy kind.
You're the puffy. And I'm the crunchy kind. No, I appeal to the black community, therefore I'm the spicy crunch.
No. That's the Latino community. All the spices in the world. Or is that Indian? I don't know.
I don't know. Oh my god. Oh fuck. We gotta use those in Naruto.
Yeah, that is horrible, bro.
Oh my god.
Yo, Trump is a horrible guy, bro. Seriously.
You ain't fucking kidding, brother. You ain't fucking kidding. I believe our next guy. We have another boss and three more things to do before we can get out of here.
This fucking guy.
Isn't it great, though? Alright.
What I'm not looking forward to...
More running guns?
Well, it's not even that. I'm more worried about when we fight that dice head guy.
Oh, yeah. Because his shit's like a board, and you actually have to move through it. Yeah. There's King Dice.
There's like a million running guns. Mm-hmm. There's like a million running guns. Then you actually fight King Dice.
Mm-hmm.
Which means we're going to be there for at least 2-3 episodes. I already see it.
Oh, absolutely. But we'll do it to fucking together, and we'll wipe it out twice as fast. That's for fucking sure. What I want to know is, where on this island have we missed something to kill?
We'll check back.
You know what I mean?
Let's run it back.
Let's run it back.
Wait, what's that?
That's a running gun for sure. Or is that, maybe that's the second part of the island. Maybe that's where we gotta go.
Definitely is, yep.
Right? And then this guy.
Oh my god, he looks like that turtle that used to go against
Franklin?
Bugs.
Oh! Whoa!
Damn, I am old. Shit.
Yeah, man.
Damn, I didn't want to admit it. I'm old, bro.
You boys think your situation is a multicolor mess, don't you? But what if I told you there was a way to see it in shades of gray?
Oh, shit. Hey, listen to me, guy. This isn't 50 Shades. I want to see your fucking little bareback turtle shit, alright?
Well, unfortunately, there's only a way that only a pacifist platformer would be able to perceive.
Wait, what?
Would you violent little mugs believe me if I told you that?
Oh, fuck you.
I wonder.
Fuck you.
Yeah, there is a thing in this game. If you beat all the stages, all the running gun stages without killing a single enemy, except the bosses, obviously, you get more stuff for it.
Really?
Yep. It's called cool. Pacifist
run. Oh, look.
So we got this one. And I take it that'll bring us up there. Hey!
Secret point?
Fuck it, right? Alright, well. Should we try this one then, or you want to try the running gun back here?
Let's just get the running gun over with.
We'll run and gun it. 5 coins, brother!
Hey, operator, you want to save me, bro? You can take me out right now, bro.
Right? Here, boop.
Ooh. What's up, bitches?
Ready.
Oh, your mama. Your mama's a whore.
What was it? Your mom's a whore? No.
No. Whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe.
Yeah. Your father smells of elderberries.
Facts.
Jesus, talk about mixing Monty Python and fucking...
Some random teacher.
Right?
I know how to do it.
that. I went to push R1 for some reason because I'm not very bright.
Ow!
Who said you could die?
You're bad.
Exactly. Whatever it is, it's dead now.
Good job, Franklin.
Oh, shit!
I guess this is the Mugman show
is
right
this?
Now. Oh, shit. Jump, nigga, jump!
Yeah. Oh, fish!
No, you have to clap it. That was pink.
Oh, it was pink, wasn't it? Son of a... What the fuck?
A starfish that
Whoa.
Flies. Oh, lobsters! Yo, Whoa. You see?
What the fuck?
I wanna go to Red Lobster.
Oh, Lobster Fest! Lobster Fest!
I wanna go to Red Lobster now, bro.
Oh, they got my lobster truffle mac and cheese, man. That's my favorite.
Yo, what's up? We out there to
right,
Red Lobster, bro.
Right? Oh, fuck.
We go treat
man.
Ourselves,
bro. Treat yourself.
Oh,
that
fuck.
That
was my fault.
Well, I shot it too.
Oh, you did?
We're both like, sorry, we fucked up. Like, we don't know who fucked up, but one of us did. Oh, fuck.
I know I definitely shot at it. Hey, you bitch. I wasn't even hit yet. Good job.
How am I down to one fuck? Oh, no! I don't want to die!
There Ow! You. I get hurt for saving you. Why do I have to be punished?
How dare you do a good thing?
Right? The universe attacking me. It's like, stop being a considerate bastard.
Universal fish attacked me.
Oh, fuck, I missed Woo. It. Good job.
A brother! Brother!
I'm
brother!
Trying! I died trying to save me. You see? This is why I have to be an asshole.
Alright, let me switch to the pea shooter, just for the distance, man.
Yeah, I mean, bro, you do realize that yours is weaker, but when you use that.
The boomerang?
Yeah.
Actually, it's stronger when it's shot from back. Yeah.
Still weak.
No, it's...
It's weak!
It's not weak!
I'm dead!
Thank you.
Fuck you!
Whoop! Feet kick! How many fucking people does it take to clap one fucking fish? Seriously. Jesus. Brother! Aww.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, you mean son of a fish. I'm sorry. Bad puns all day.
You're like the dad jokes of fucking dust bunnies.
Damn right. Right. I am the dad jokes of dust bunnies. I will fucking take
Speaking
it.
Speaking of which, I love that fucking show.
Which one?
Bad... Well, it's bad news and, bad jokes.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Woo!
Ooh, it's a good thing you had that dash, bro.
Yeah, you ain't kidding. I have no idea what his hitbox is or how he fucking works.
I think it's his claws, but no, don't kill him. Just go.
But he's gonna swarm back. He's gonna swarm after me though. And getting rid of him now when there's nothing around helps me out.
You don't know that.
True.
Oh shit.
Oh, some of this shit, huh? Okay.
Oh, thank God.
What the fuck is all this shit? What the fuck is that? Slow-moving pearls. Oh! Dick, and Dunkaroo!
Well, we all know I'm not gonna get that ball.
I believe in you.
Fuck you.
For having belief in you?
Yeah.
Fuck you and your belief.
How dare you believe in me?
Fuck you and the belief you rolled
in. I like
in
that up. One, Operator. I like that one.
Oh my God, die!
Shit!
Fucking A! Not me, the fucking thing! How are we down to one health? We just fucking... Fuck you, fish! Oh!
Ow!
Slap in the knee, funny! Oh, that hurt, too. Ah!
Oh, I hit my knee with my ring, son.
Oh!
Damn, that hurt!
Oh, that hurts my knee!
Yo,
slapping any funny. Slapping any. Bitch.
Ooh. I actually found. You bitch.
A way around the fish?
No, I found a way around the damn spiky ball shit. Spiky ball shit.
Spiky ball shit. There you go.
Oh!
Damn
God.
It! How did you make it by and I fucking.
Because you're a bitch.
Exactly! What the fuck?
Slapping.
Say pray. Oh, I wanted to do the slap ass!
Yeah, you wanted to do the slap ass.
I never get to slap ass anymore.
Ah, fat!
No! Get that shit
back.
Oh! It's like, damn, thank you for reviving me, but why'd you choose now? Oh no!
I told you I wouldn't get that far.
Have you even made it to the docks yet?
I was almost there.
Why did I stand there?
Because you're an idiot. Yo, I really want lobster now.
Yeah, I know, right? Me too, man.
Yo, I'm about
I'm about to beat out this bitch real quick. Go get some lobster.
I want some lobster now, bro. Yo, fuck that. I have to have lobster today. Have to have lobster today. Oh,
yeah. Oh, shit. Sorry.
I think that was me.
What were we both shooting at? It? Die already! Jesus fucking Christ!
Because he took forever to die, I got my first hit.
Right?
Bitch.
Slap ass. I love how that's our thing whenever we fucking parry something. Slap ass.
Slap ass.
Slap ass. Shout out to Key and Peele.
For
you guys, if you guys are watching, hey, what's up? How you guys doing? We'd love to work with you sometimes. You guys are really fucking funny, but hey.
Hell yeah, I want to be an actor.
Shit, right? Let me be on a fucking Key and Peele skit. That'd be amazing. I love their writing, man. They're fucking smart.
Dudes. I don't even think the show exists anymore.
They've been re-uploading their shit lately for some reason.
Yeah, so that means it's probably dead.
Oh, that's a shame. I mean, they're both doing bigger things, right? So like...
Well, I know for sure...
Shit.
I got to the docks!
Oh, you did! Yeah! Oh, that's true. Why not?
Oh, so you jump over him, right?
Mm-hmm. I have no idea what his fucking hitbox is, but... Bing that back home! Woo! Oh, that was good, though.
That's right.
Oh, no! Brother, bring back! Hey! The double bring back! That double tag along! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! That's how we fucking roll, man! I am so worried about this part.
Me too.
Because it goes down every time we touch it.
Alright.
Go, I'm right behind you.
I died. Just go. Just go! Just go!
Bring that shit back! Oh, brother! Brother! Yeah! Hell yeah! I don't know how the fuck you did it, but hey, man! You fucking did it! Hell yeah! Whatever you just fucking did. Hootie gang!
No, shit! Just keep going.
Wait. Oh, no! I can't keep going either way. I'm glad I died.
The coin?
Yep. You can't finish it without all the coins,
we're
man.
Right there, though.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Fucking
you know, I'm gonna curse it right now. With our luck, there's a boss at the end.
Oh, you bitch! Why would you do that?
Why?
Oh, I got it before you can kill it.
Right, good shit. Oh, goddammit! That's what I get for fucking killing the fish. Oh, shit. Oh, no, brother, don't let me die! Oh, double slappy.
Yo, I completely dodged that fish.
Brother, don't let me die!
Yo, why are you dying?
I don't know! You have a full super meter, too! Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm using it against that lobster for sure.
Right? Oh, damn it! We both went for it! You got it, and I died! I believe in you. You got 2 health. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh.
I have 1 health.
You have 1 health.
I can't do it.
You can do it. I believe in you. You made it all the way to the docks. You can do anything.
Where are you, you bitch?
Where are you, bitch? Oh.
Yeah, I went like this.
That's the injustice player in you right there.
Yes, it really was.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. Yo, how did you even remember that was injustice? I was trying to think, where the hell did I get that from?
I don't know. It's just the first thing that came to mind. I'm like, shoulder buttons? Man, that's a super... Man, that's injustice. I don't know. Oh!
That's how you do it.
Right? Yep. Boom.
Oh, you bitch.
Boom. All right, dead things. Dead things
do
everywhere.
Do not die, bro.
I promise. Whoa. All right.
I die. No. It's back. Okay if I die.
No, I bring you back. You must survive. Why are we going this way? We could have just jumped down, but fuck it.
I was not going to land on his claw,
brother!
Bro. I was not going to land on his claw, bro. No. And you did.
Right?
Ow!
Ah-ha-ha!
Enchanté.
Wait, wait, use it. Use your special.
Oh, fuck you, lobster. It didn't kill him. Bring that back.
How did it not kill him?
I don't know.
Oh, you're dying, bro.
No, woo, wait. Brother! Woo! Thank you. How is he not dead?
Yo,
we are fucking determined to kill this fucking lobster now.
Yo,
man.
He's a pain in the ass.
I think he's busted. Oh, no, he poofed. Nope, he didn't poof. Yeah, I think he's busted. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh.
How does a lobster have lightning? And why is he backstroking?
And why is he backstroking? That's the questions we're asking. Question of the day. Why is he backstroking?
Why is the lobster?
Why is the back...
That's the name of the episode.
Why is the lobster backstroking?
Why does he have a beard?
And why does he have a beard?
And why is he shooting lightning? Why does the lobster backstroking? That's the greatest title name ever. Oh, shit.
No!
I'm sorry! Everything must die!
You bitch. You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch. I should have brought the fucking shotgun.
Ah, fuck!
No!
It's alright, you got this.
This is our last attempt, too.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Alright, concentrate.
Gotcha.
Why is the lobster backstroking?
I said concentrate!
I'm sorry. Alright.
When can you kill this guy?
I think when he goes down, he gets his health back.
That's yeah, but you've killed him.
I have. You're absolutely right, I have.
Yeah, but I helped you fucking try to take all the shots, and I'm pretty sure he should have died by then.
I'm pretty sure it's a glitch. There we go. See?
So it's what, up to there you can kill him?
No, I'm pretty sure when we were shooting him last time, we glitched something out and it gave him infinite health, because it's happened to us before. We had a problem with it when we were in the old woodpecker level, and you had this piece of wood that just wouldn't fucking die.
Oh, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we have to flick him to shoot cannonballs. What the fuck? Oh, I have to compensate, because there's drag. How close were we?
You were right!
Dick, and double dicks.
Oh, well.
All right. All right, guys. Nevertheless, brush that dust off your shoulders. Brush that dust off that beautiful-ass subscribe button. If you like what we do here, leave a like on this video. Leave a comment down in the comment section letting us know what your favorite...
In the comment section
letting us know what your favorite part about this video was for today. If you really like what we do here, share us out to your friends. Tell everybody you can about us because it really fucking helps.
Huh?
And if you really, really like what we're doing here, support us with a tip on Patreon. We really fucking appreciate it.
Jace.
But in the meantime, guys, we will see you in the next episode. Peace.